Yeah. Hey, what's up? This is our Brandon Q Jackson putting it down. We in the lab, Shortcut Studios. You know what? I'm about to give y'all a brief lesson history on hip hop. You know, kind of talk about the pioneers and how I got into this thing real quick. This is the man, Tupac Shakur. Rest in peace. You know what? I had the pleasure of meeting this brother back in 1993 at the Indiana Black Expo. I had the pleasure of seeing him speak. True hip-hop pioneer. We got Biggie right here. I remember day after my birthday, November 19, 1995, front row at the Bad Boy Tour. Biggie was there putting it down. I will never forget that moment. Because one of the reasons why I got into hip-hop was because I just had a wordplay for words, you know what I'm saying? And I remember the first jam I wrote, it was called Love for Hip-Hop. Love for Hip-Hop, and I did a little revision of it, you know what I'm saying? Because the first rhyme that I ever saw for the first time was Who Got the Props by Black Moon. That was really my inspiration for even getting on this microphone. So we in the Shortcut Studios. He put down this track real quick. So we're just going to have a little fun today. You know, it's Thanksgiving. We still getting back from all that good stuff. I hope you hit the gym. You know what? So we're going to do it like this real quick while he's loading it up. Yeah, here we go. In the studio, Shortcut. You know what I'm saying? We used to put it down back in Morris Brown. Back in the A-Town, me, Jamal, KPC. We used to do it like this. So we're gonna come back. A little freestyle. Hope y'all feeling this. Yeah, check it. It was back in 92 when I met you. I grabbed my pen. I kept on writing, never left you. Who got the props and don't stop hip-hop? I'm about to take it to the top and give it all I got, yeah. The way it happened, I got the call, I started rapping. I hit the stage, I'm moving crowds, it's people clapping. Big out with Chris and West, we got our best. KPC, Jamal, we putting people to the test. Now it's on, I'm on my way to A-Town. Mo Brown and Jack the Rapper, we about to climb, put it down. Cuts on the track and he's making it fat. Now we rolling through Atlanta trying to find where we're set. We back in that. Never thought I'd make it this far. Got love for hip-hop, cause it's the reason why we all with your wins, y'all. If you're feeling this, got love for hip-hop, and never quit, come on, check it. Throw your hands in the air if you love hip-hop. Keep them up, and you know it don't stop, what? Throw your hands in the air if you love hip-hop. Keep them up, and you know it don't. Come on, throw your hands in the air if you love hip-hop. Keep them up, and you know it don't stop. Check this out, verse 2. We're gonna bring it back like this. Yeah, I used to dream my life would change from the way it used to be. I used to wreck mics and talent shows, open scouts to see me. Yeah, proceed, do my job at 5, I'm going off to school. Yeah, 4 to 8, help me keep my pockets cool. Still gon' do what I got to do to reach my dreams. In 94, man, OUTKS, they said the same thing, keep it tight. Dreams of wrecking mics and rapping overnight. Just get up, get out, and live your life to what you think is right. Kept it hype. Mom's just like brass, don't do that rap mess. This on you, I'm doing, then there's nothing left for you. Not true, I broke no rules, looking for phones. I used to stumble. Take me back to time, this to make my life with all this crumble. Now it's on, yeah, back in that town, lay it down real quick. Keep my dreams, got me writing rhymes, don't never quit. Love to flip scripts, I keep it on here, I represent brass, too solid. Come on, peace.